What is oral glucose tolerance test? This is a popular question asked on the web. The oral glucose tolerance test is a blood glucose test that helps doctors in diagnosing prediabetes, type 2 diabetes, and gestational diabetes. This test is generally costlier than the basic fasting blood glucose or post-meal blood glucose test. The person who is going to undergo this test should be fasting for at least 8 hours before the first blood glucose reading is taken. After that, a sweet liquid is given to the person. Typically, 75 grams of glucose is mixed with water and needs to be consumed by the person undergoing the test. From then onwards, generally blood glucose reading is taken after 2 hours. In some cases, the readings are taken at the end of 1 hour and 2 hours. If the blood glucose reading at the end of 2 hours is below 140 milligrams per deciliter, then it is considered to be normal. If the blood glucose readings range from 140 to 199 milligrams per deciliter, then the person can be pre-diabetic. The glucose reading of 200 mg per dl or higher can be classified as diabetic. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated with what's happening in this space.